Some people wonder whether using a radionic device interferes with the practice of any religion. Others consider that only atheists can use radionics because radionics implies the possibility of gaining advantages that others do not have. The reality is that radionics is simply a very practical and effective self-improvement system, but it has nothing to do with the practice of any religion. It would be like asking whether using a washing machine is good or bad because it makes life easier for a person who has a washing machine compared to someone who does not. There are users of radionics who are atheists and others who follow religions of various kinds. Using radionics to solve problems, to make people's lives easier, to achieve goals or to carry out an alternative therapy is just a practical matter. It is a positive and good thing that more and more people are using with very good results. Once again, we will clarify that radionics theorizes about the structure of matter, vibratory communication and the possibility of interacting with different configurations of reality that allow the development of any human being. Radionic theory states that through a well-configured radionic device it is possible to detect parameters of improvement and balance in any field of action. Once this is done, these optimal parameters can be projected or connected to negative situations in order to influence them, reversing them or redirecting the imbalance. Modern experiments in quantum physics show that it is possible to influence particles of matter through the intention of an experimenter. In radionics, the same principle is followed, extending the operator's intention through the use of a device with specially designed circuitry and an orgone energy generator that is modulated specifically for each target. Radionic experimentation can be applied to multiple fields, making it an invaluable tool for anyone wishing to improve in different facets. If you want to learn more about radionics and its infinite possibilities, download now for free our complete ebook through the link in the description.